There's also assassination contract there, so I should be able to kind of slide in and take care of that. Not much to fight about. Should have had that hit first.
Who commands you?
Never met the man. Don't even know his name. Cagey as they come. Paranoid and suspicious of everyone and everything. Please, don't kill me.
Hoping that would work. Thankfully it did. Page 2. Say I recognize this area. That's for sure. That way I get that page and then the viewpoint. Is there a treasure chest in there too? There is. Broadway. Trinity Church. Today, sir. Fuck off, man. I'm just trying to open this chest, and now I have to fight like 100 guys. God. Here comes another battalion. That was pretty good. Guy needs to get involved now. Perfect. I was afraid I'd have to, like, really chase that thing. 1738, volume 1, page 2. Now for the viewpoint. Kind of curious as to what that was on the wall there, or what it was trying to pertain to in any case. You're out of the way, kids. Great Fire of New York. Date, September 21st, 1776. Talk to this guy, see what's cracking.
At least you're no beast like most of these people. Anybody who's immune has already fled. Cowards.
And who are you?
Jamie Colley. You need to keep doing what you're doing. Nobody else is. If we both get after it, we might be able to quell this monster of a disease.
I will do what I can.
I'll be lending a hand to these doctors. Find me once you think you've done enough, and maybe we can do more.
Sounds like a plan, Stan. Go back for that. It might just be another carrying person anyways. I'm not even gonna bother chasing down these
get out of here, you filthy mongrel.
Messengers.
That was good of you. The pox got everything around here out of sorts.
Good on you. The sickness is rampant around here.
At least this guy's just right around the corner from that center.
Can you help me?
You are a good man.
My father's real sick. He needs a healer.
Just
can you carry him to one?
I hope for my boy's sake that I survive it.
How did you get it?
Oh, don't know. Haven't talked to anybody with it.
We've definitely made really good progress really quickly. So I'm happy with that. Just trying to decide if I want to keep going up this way or not. I might as well, right? What do we have here? 1738, volume 1, page 3. Fort Washington discovered.
Come on, come on. Take your blanket and shove off.
If you want a blanket, get in line. If not, move.
Let me challenge this guy to a fight first. Who do we got here? A sailor.
Another challenger?
Can't hit what you can't see!
This guy's like, nah, I'm done. Okay. Alright, this is the last fort, so we might as well do this now while I'm here. 80% there. 40% there. It's not bad, though. It's not really an easy way in, so I'm just gonna go right through the front. Gotta be a better way than that door, though. We got here, Templar Hideout. I should be able to make that jump there, hopefully.
Didn't mean to jump that far.
As if that worked. They don't want to come up here. I'm not going down there. It's as easy as that. God, this one guy's gonna fuck everything up. You motherfucker. Yo, I hit the button like minutes in advance, but they really be queuing up actions and shit over here. Alright, let's try this again. This is the last one, so we might as well watch it. Nice. New trophy unlocked at the manor, of course. Let me just figure out what the fuck's going on with my controller. The cords are all tangled somehow. Let's go ahead and get this chest, though. The other reason I didn't care for sending out convoys right now is just because of the fact of these treasure chests are giving me so much money. Didn't figure it'd be worth it. That viewpoint synced. Double back for that. Guessing it's burning blankets, considering the location.
We need to distribute these blankets soon.
Good riddance to these beggars. The city's better off without them.
Did you rub them proper?
Yes, never fear. They are coated with disease,
Good. Let's hurry. These corpses are ripening quick.
Wanted to make sure that got done before guards came along. Here's the last sick person. Bring him back this way. Kids, get out of here. Made me drop this poor man. Damn near tripped us both. I guess they did technically trip me. His mission, then.
About time you showed up.
What are you doing?
I mean to start my inoculations. It's the most effective way to prevent the disease.
Not a worry. Pity people are so damn stupid. Hey, Connor. What's wrong with you?
An attack is coming. Are you ready for a fight?
Always. You tell me where you want me, and I'll make sure not a single man gets through.
Kill the approaching guards. What was that? I think it was something about having my room or something. But also, I think I desynced because I was outside the zone. So I might as well just stay over here. I only just realized now that I'm almost done my recording session. I thought I had 20 minutes still. Oh, you know what it was? I clued into it after the fact. Excuse you, sir. What is he doing? He just decided to pick a fight with that guy. Fuck that guy. At least this will help me get my call backup thing done. I got ran through. Templar leader. Rather you didn't shoot me. Oh, you're gonna be like that, huh?
The assassins have long since branched out across the globe. The colonies are no exception. The man you killed was a Templar.
Why are we not wearing our hood
here? Here I was thinking you were helping me. I must say, I'm honored.
This is so weird.
If you ever need my help again, don't hesitate.
I don't want to ever see that again. Let me lower my notoriety before these guards all kind of converge here. Incognito. What was that? Smallpox inoculation. We got Jamie Colley, born 1744. Well, that's pretty much it for this recording session. I would say we got maybe 33% of this done. Maybe more than that. Be generous. I'd say closer to 50%. Maybe even 50%. When we come back, it'll just be more of the New York side stuff. We still have almanac pages to get, trinkets, liberation missions, delivering the letters, assassination contracts. I still got some viewpoints here, underground, the whole underground segment still. So we still got tons to do. But that, like I said, will be in another recording session. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Getting all tongue-tied here, holy. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. If you have anything to say, comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe and share, as it really helps me out. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you later.